Someday you will face the unimaginable. It is physically impossible to avoid it.
You got my attention, Mr. Wong.
This slack stuff, this sauce.
You can see things you shouldn't be able to.
If I show you what's in this container, you'll never feel at one with the human race.
I realized all at once, my one chance to save the universe lay inside this bottle.
It'd be opening doors to other worlds, man.
What is that stuff, John?
The soy sauce?
That stuff.
I'm remembering things that haven't happened yet.
We were chosen by the soy sauce.
So you guys are what? Some kind of spiritualist exorcists?
Something like that.
The director of Phantasm and Bubba Hotep.
I suppose you are wondering where you are.
I'm gonna guess we're in an alternate universe of some kind.
Warns you to brandish your weapons.
Can I buy you a beer?
Lock your doors.
What the?
That's the axe that slayed me.
And stay away.
Ooh.
From red meat.
Right?
But whatever you do, don't spoil the ending.
I suppose you're wondering why I'm here.
I suppose you're wondering what I'm doing with this can of gasoline.
John dies at the end.
Dave, this is John. Where are you right now?
Where are you? Heaven?
Is there any way that you can steal my body?
What?